Hi, I'm Alina from Kaplerio. Today I'll show you how to set up Airtable to Google Sheets integration. First of all, log in to use the software. In the top left corner, click the Add New Importer button. Name the importer. I'll go by the name Sandwich Orders. Now I need to fill out the data source parameters. From the drop-down menu, select Airtable. Click Continue. To be able to pull data from Airtable, you need to provide a link to a shared Airtable view. To create it, open the Airtable view you want to export to Google Sheets, click the Share View button, then select Create a Shareable Grid View link. Copy and paste the link into this field. Click Continue. If the view is password protected, then enter it here. Mine is not, so I skip the step and click Continue. Now it's time to set up your destination. From the drop-down menu, select Google Sheets as the system where you want to import data to. As you can see, you can also use Kaplerio to import your Airtable data to BigQuery and Microsoft Excel. Now connect your Google Sheets destination account. Sign into the account you want to connect, review the contents of the access rights that you grant to Kaplerio, and click Allow. Close the pop-up window and hit Continue. Here, select a spreadsheet to import data. This is where you can select one of the existing sheets to import data to. By typing in a new name that doesn't exist yet, Kaplerio will create a new sheet and then import data to it. These are the default settings which I'm not going to change, so I'll just click Continue. Here I will set up a schedule for an automatic data refresh. Switch the toggle on. I want my spreadsheet to update on an hourly basis every day of the week, so I'm making a small amendment to the suggested schedule, selecting Saturday and Sunday. Both the time preferences and the time zone are correct, so I won't change them. As the last step, click Save and Run. To see the imported dataset, click Open in the right top corner. That's how you do it! Set up your Airtable to Google Sheets integration in just 5 minutes. With no coding skills required, Kaplerio has got you covered! Thanks for watching! Check out our other tutorials in this playlist. If you have any questions, feel free to contact our support.